marriages have to be foundered on love. Any other reason, for any other reason that you marry authentic, you don't become one. The only thing that make you one is that your marriage is foundered on love. It's like renewing your relationship with the Lord in your church. Nothing can tear it apart because it's wrapped up in love.
Wasn't I always true? Didn't you know that I'd be with you all the way? Listen, didn't I know your fears? Didn't I share your pains? Didn't I wipe away your tears? Wasn't I sheltered from your rain?